Derek Maria moves to the next round.
Woo! Awesome pass. Derek Maria took the win against Dylan Pereira. So, woo, on to the next pairing, guys. Alright, guys, so we're right now at the finals of the 690 index. Unfortunately, one of the racers, he does live on Oahu, and he unfortunately had to catch a flight home, so, you know, sad that they couldn't have like a semifinals, but we're at the finals between Chase Augustine and Spectator and Derek Maria in the tower. Who's gonna win? Let's find out right now. Thank you. All right, you guys, so I don't know if you heard that from the announcer, but Zach Moreno ran right on the 690 at 207, while Chase Augustine, he did cross the line first, but ran a 687. So he was so cool right now, you guys. You see all the people all behind me? They all were waiting in anticipation for that last race. People were cheering. And there's even people down here on that side right there, all cheering for this last race. And whoo, that was one heck of a drag race, I have to say.